Will there ever be a player to have as big an impact as Jonah Lomu did when he arrived on the scene in 95 World Cup in that terrific team? Zinzan, I'll start with you. Just how good a player was he?
I always remember Jonah Lomu when he sort of first played in an All Black trial. No one sort of knew about him, and they said, "Well, you've got to watch out for this Jonah Lomu. This guy's 6'5" and he can run 100 metres, and he's got big legs, big arms, and all the rest of it." And we felt, "Oh yeah, that's just another one of those stories." And so I always remember in that All Black trial, I was actually playing open side flanker that day, and he got a little inside ball from Andrew Mertens, and I just hit him, and he just went, he just flicked me off. He just did it with such ease, and I remember looking at him, and I just sort of thought, he was 18 years old, straight out of school, and I thought, "Oh, that's Jonah Lomu."
He was a phenomenon, wasn't he? Because A, he was just so, you know, so huge, so quick, and just watching him destroy teams. You know, I remember the first try, and he ran over Mike Catt, and it was like, all right, it's going to be a long, long day.
Well, we were sitting watching this game, and I'm going, "Gee whiz, we've got to play against this bloke next week. How the hell are we going to stop him?" You know, and then to show you how significant an influence he was, we changed our whole game plan to counter one player.
And it worked.
Well, it worked on the day. Maybe we had plan B if it didn't work, which, to be honest, I don't think plan B was going to work either.
Well, you know, another one player since 95, he played like Jonah Lomu. He's called Jonah Lomu. It was in 99 when he scored against England try. Yeah. 50 metres, I don't remember, in a corner. Oh. But when he scored another one try against France for the semi-final, there were 8 French players. They tried to tackle him. Impossible. And that is unique in a World Cup.
Is there a Jonah waiting in the wings, do you think, John?
Not that I can see. Yeah. Not that I've seen. And look, at these guys are rare. But there'll be one somewhere.
And it might not be a big guy. Because I think Jonah is real. I mean, he had great handoff and good feet. The big surprise he came with was this big man with pace and skill and a step. And I think with modern training techniques, everyone's a bit stronger. Everyone's more conditioned. And I think back in the time when he came on the scene, people were caught unawares a little bit.
You look at a guy that's probably, in relative comparison, is Jason Robinson. He just had the quick feet and he could just beat a guy. So I think for a power-to-weight ratio, Jason Robinson was one of those guys. The only one element he didn't have was that he couldn't run over people. No, whereas Jonah said, "I'll go round, I'll go over you."
It's like all the superheroes. You know, one can go invisible, one can climb walls, one's got, you know, this sort of stuff. You know, they're all different, but they're all effective.
But let's hope whoever he is, he's English, eh? That's really hope he's
there we go. The overall consensus, there'll only be one Jonah.